Hello everyone. We are Young & Chromass, the chromatograph manufacturer to make your analysis better. This video is about comprehensive solutions for gas analysis. In the previous Part 1 video, we learned how to configure GC system depending on gas samples. This time, we're going to learn how to analyze gas samples. Among various gas analysis, we are looking to gas samples based on transfer oil gas analysis, which is TOGA as an example. TOGA system is for analysis of dissolving gas in transformer oil, in which the sample contains permanent gases and light hydrocarbons that are not able to be analyzed with a single column and detector. This system is configured with two columns, two detectors, methanizer, valves, and headspace, so it is widely referred to as the standard of gas analysis. The gases generated by the degradation of transformer oil are permanent gases and light hydrocarbons. It is important to monitor the amount of these gases to evaluate the right time to replace or maintain electric transformers. Hydrogen to carbon monoxide are separated in mole sieve column, and carbon dioxide to hydrocarbons over C2 are separated in Porapac N column. Hydrogen and oxygen are detected by TCD. Carbon monoxide and carbon dioxide are transferred to the methanizer to be converted to methane and detected by FID. And the other light hydrocarbons, like methane, ethane, ethylene, acetylene, propane, are detected by FID. Let's take a look on the flow diagram of gas analyzer. When all valves are off, the sample is loaded in the loop. Turning on the valve 1, the sample flow is switched for injection. Hydrogen and oxygen are eluted earlier in Porapac N column and separated in mole sieve column, and then detected by TCD. Carbon monoxide is converted to methane in methanizer and detected by FID. After valve 2 is on, heavy gases such as carbon dioxide to propane are separated in Porapac N column and detected by FID. Among these gases, carbon dioxide is converted to methane in methanizer and then detected. In case of high concentration of oxygen in the sample, you can add an extra valve in the GC configuration because it causes the degradation of catalyst in a methanizer. When all valves are off, the sample is loaded in the loop. Turning on the valve 1, the sample flow is switched for injection. As described previously, hydrogen and oxygen are eluted earlier in Porapac N column, separated in mole sieve column, and detected by TCD. The valve 3 is on after certain flow of oxygen is vented and carbon monoxide is converted to methane and methanizer and detected by FID. After valve 2 is on, heavy gases such as carbon dioxide to propane are separated in Porapac N column and detected by FID. Among these gases, carbon dioxide is converted to methane in methanizer and then detected. Accurate valve switching time control for reliable and reproducible data is provided by ChroZen Gas Analyzer. For complex gas analysis, get a dream solution by ChroZen Gas Analyzer from Young & Chromass.